Information and communication technology undoubtedly is contributing to the enhancement of information management in Nigeria, with its inestimable benefits like e-payment, connected government, broadband deployment, voters registration, online exam registration, and integrated payroll adoption by the government. The role of ICT in national information management can't be overemphasized.
E-payment, the 2009 public service reform instituted the use of e-payment regime for all public sector transactions. Almost instant clearance of salary checks, these are the benefits we get. Cashless economy is evolving. These days we use machines to pay from our purchase points. So these are what ICT can do.
The need to leverage on proper information management as a basis for promoting transparency, accountability and good governance in Nigeria was again stressed by information management professionals at the annual lecture, induction and award ceremony of Institute of Information Management. As Nigerians no longer go online but now live online with their laptops and smartphones, the president of the institute states the need for the federal government to declare a state of emergency on information management in the country, given vulnerability of Nigerians to great information risks.
The advent of technology has actually exposed the government of the day and even individuals and professionals to what we refer to as information risk. So the fact that information gets to travel very fast these days, and if they are not properly managed and harnessed in a way in which unauthorized access can be prevented, it could expose the government, you know, to several risks and thereby losing the trust of the public.
The occasion witnessed the presentation of Record and Information Management Awareness Awards to individuals and organizations that excel in information management field.
I feel great and I give glory to God to be singled out as the best fellow. Fellow is the highest level in the institute. As the best fellow within the year is a great achievement, and it talks about the little we have been able to contribute to the institute.
I feel great, I feel appreciated, and I would say it's the outcome of hard work and dedication from hardworking people.